O'Hara is one of the only private high schools in the Midwest to integrate special needs kids into mainstream. They call it their FIRE program. That program is designed to help these teenagers. But as Karen Kornacki found out, there is one student athlete in the program making an impact on an entire school.
He's been crowned homecoming king. He's been known to be O'Hara's number one cheerleader. But none of that compares to his love for wrestling. In fact, when Brett was told he would need brain surgery last year to correct a blood flow issue, he asked the doctor only one question.
The one thing that he wanted to know is if he'd still be able to wrestle.
Brett missed all of last season, but he's back this year.
Get to wrestle again, right? Yeah.
So he's on the mat 2 hours a day, 5 times a week, practicing.
He's in there now, rolling around on the mat, and we're taking it day by day and seeing how everything goes, and hopefully we can get him a couple matches in by the end of the year.
Brett's not shy about showing off his scar.
Does it hurt so?
No.
And he doesn't use it as an excuse to slow down. Brett just keeps on going. It's that all-out love for his sport that just amazes his teammates.
He's not shy. He's the joker in the hallway. He's the socialite. And that spills over in here. He's the funny guy in here.
Brett's an inspiration to us all. He's an awesome guy, always has a smile on his face, and I mean, we love him. We love him.
And he loves them right back. Karen Kornacki, KMBC 9 News.
Oh, that's terrific. Brett has yet to wrestle in an actual meet this year. He is still recovering from surgery, so he has been more of a coach and cheerleader during the competitions. If you know someone who's passionate about sports and deserves recognition, email us at KMBSports@KMBC.com.